Hey guys, it's VipeRzZ here, and today I'm going to show you how you can easily defragment your hard drive in Windows 10. So to defragment your hard drive, all you want to do is come to the search bar and you want to type defrag. Now this should bring up a program called defragment and optimize drives. So you just want to click on the program and open it up. Now this is a list of drives that I have on my computer, and you want to click on whichever drive you want to defragment. So I'm going to click on the D drive. And then if you want to see how fragmented it is, you can just click Analyze, and it will analyze how fragmented it is. So as you can see, this drive is 14% fragmented. So to defragment it, you just want to click Optimize, and it should start defragmenting it. Now, defragmenting your hard drive should make it faster. This is because when it defragments it, it reorders the data on the actual hard drive in a way that it's actually faster to read from it. So with a hard drive, the closer the data is to the center of the disk, I believe, the faster it can read it. So if you install a program and then delete it, there will be a section on the hard drive that it might not have used, so it will just reorder around the data into the most efficient locations. Right guys, so it's now finished defragmenting, and when we click Analyze, it is now only 1% fragmented instead of 14%. Now, I think that could be down to that I'm recording to the drive that I just defragmented, so that could be causing the problem. But 1% fragmented is much better than 14% fragmented. So guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you another time. Bye.